McCleney got every bit of that one to right field. It's gone. A three-run shot for Haylie McCleney.